You mind if I don't, Doc?
No.
Do as you like.
Yeah, thanks. Oh, man. Man. You know what? Look. I'm just gonna take off. I'm not in the mood for this shit. This fucking bullshit.
As you would.
Hey, Mike, it's me. You free to join me and T? We gonna hang out?
Yeah, sure. I ain't heard from you in a while, man, so yeah. That'd be good.
Cool, I'm coming by.
Good to see you, boys.
dreaming about this ass. Don't even deny it. We gotta stop being like this, Franklin. Homie's gonna talk. I've been looking for you, lover. Get over here. Hey, boo. You've been dreaming about this ass.
You ain't cleaned yourself up yet, Tanya? What the fuck is wrong with you? You said it was all good on the phone the other day.
I was, and you know, I did. I was clean. That's why you didn't really see me around for a bit, but JB, man, the smoking is real bad. Real bad. I had a few days.
But you ain't clean now.
Exactly, okay?
And now your ass gonna lose every fucking thing unless I help you, right? I heard this shit before.
JB ain't doing so good. JB ain't well. JB's your cousin.
He ain't my fucking cousin.
Look, your mama smoked, nigga. You know what it's like.
By doing this, I don't have much of a brain either.
I love you, Franklin. I mean, I don't know what you want me to say. JB appreciate all you're doing. Just one more job with me. And I promise this is gonna be the last time.
It better be. Now bring your ass on. Come on.
Man, you took your... Man, you took your sweet time. I had traffic backed up for half a mile at one point. Drop me off at a repair shop. And one that's not gonna charge me a small fortune. Let's pick up the pace here. Seriously unacceptable response time. I'm just saying.
Shit, you can get out and walk if you don't like it.
Whoa, simmer down, buddy. I'm not blaming you, per se. You're just the little man. I know that. I'm just saying, there has to be accountability. Not at the drudge level, but up top. I keep posting negative reviews online, and it's like nobody reads them. I know they don't. I get daily stats. You know, I've been towed 3 times in the last month, and the quickest response was 47 minutes. I'm just saying, maybe they need a new system.
Or maybe you need a new car.
Like I say, I'm not blaming you. My problem's with the mule driver, not the mule.
Enough. Alright, you need to shut the hell up, homie. See-through slippers in the chair here. She dead?
She's meditating.
Jack? Jack? I am
excited that you're out of prison and you're ready to make your comeback. You're gonna claw your ass up that Vinewood sign, boy. You're gonna take a dump on everybody down below. But if you're gonna do those things, you need to just explain to me what's going on with the puppet here.
This is not a puppet. That's OG Sock.
Like a therapy thing, like a coping mechanism?
Yeah, I don't cope. I kill.
Yeah, this is closure. This is closure.
I got it. All right, hey, a little bit of role playing never hurt anybody, huh? I'm worried about Jack. I'm worried about him, all right? I knew things were bad. I didn't know they were this bad. Jack, I'm the guy that's gonna turn your career around.
Career is just fine, Rufus. You got a problem with that? He's still on top. He's still number one, Rufus. The kid's still number one.
Sock puppet. He's got these patriotic, like, illusions of grandeur. This is gonna be a fucking gold mine. You smell that?
We should do lunch next week.
this is where dead men come back to life. It's been nearly 10 years. But you'll keep for another day or so, huh, old friend? You motherfucking fuck! I grieved for you! You weren't even fucking dead. You were my best friend. Well, guess who's coming to shit on your doorstep, you fuck!
I've been trying.
I know.
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 Leave it.
Aye, but that don't make it right.
Leave it.
Aye,
me a method, ain't I, cowboy? I'm about to fuck me a method, ain't I, cowboy? I'm about to fuck me a method, ain't I, cowboy? I'm about to fuck me a method, ain't I, cowboy? I'm about to fuck me a method, ain't I, cowboy? I'm about to fuck me a method, ain't I, cowboy? I'm about to fuck me a method, ain't I, cowboy? I'm about to fuck me a method, ain't I, cowboy? Get my boy sucked from his toothless gums. I'm about to fuck me a method, ain't I, cowboy? Get my boy sucked from his toothless gums. I'm about to fuck me a method, ain't I, cowboy? Get my boy sucked from his toothless gums. I'm about to fuck me a method, ain't I, cowboy? Get my boy sucked from his toothless gums. Get my boy sucked from his toothless gums. I'm about to fuck me a method, ain't I, cowboy? Get my boy sucked from his toothless gums. I'm about to fuck me a method, ain't I, cowboy? I'm about to fuck me a method, ain't I, cowboy? I'm about to fuck me a method, ain't I, cowboy? Get my boy sucked from his toothless gums.
Did you do anything? Soda? Snacks? No!
Say, huh? You got something you need to say?
This better be bullshit.
Oh, where are you?
you're a dead man, and the only... talking to you, huh? You fuck!
Johnny!
Next time, don't get in my fucking face! Oh, I'm talking to you, huh? You fuck!
Johnny!
Next time, don't get in my fucking face! Oh, I'm talking to you, huh? You fuck!
Johnny!
Next time, don't get in my fucking face! I just saw a fucking ghost and I gotta hear your crap! Get up! Get up! Fuck you then!
Me a method, ain't I, cowboy? Get my boy sucked from his toothless gums.
Hey, but that don't make it right!
Johnny, leave it!
Worry about Trevor. Trevor's dead. Gotta be. Besides, I didn't have nothing to do with it. Whatever the hell it is you're talking about.
Oh, there you are.
Ain't nothing but a punk.
Hey, I'm just drunk. Sorry. Oven needs right now.
A strange woman, Aunt Denise.
Lester's around the corner at the lockup.
Fuck, man. I thought I was gonna be stuck to that bike.
Yeah, I thought you were gonna be stuck under a cop car.
There gotta be more dudes waiting around that way. We did not just get away with that shit, dude.
You know what? I think we did.
Oh, man.
Ha ha! Woo! Ha ha! Woo!
Woo! What kind of social media you guys on?
All right, people. We need to split up. They're gonna be looking for a crew.
I'll wire your cuts when the rocks have been sold.
That shit was crazy, dog. So what now?
We get out of here. Keep our heads down.
Hey, you did good, kid. What'd I tell you, Lester, huh?
Mm-hmm.
All right, look, everybody take off. Hey, Franklin. Listen, Lester and I got some things we gotta clean up. I want you to stop by the house a little later on. We'll celebrate, all right?
All right.
Okay. Huh?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, man. We're back in action. Lester's around the corner.
If you're gonna do it, just do it. You're enjoying this too much, Trevor. Get it over with. One motherfucker ain't enough. I don't care how crazy you are. No, they told me not to trust you. You ain't gonna last. You ain't gonna hold it together.
You have been told.
I'll go away, man, but my people, I don't like the way he's looking at me. Guys, that guy is an international enterprise. He's looking at me. I always let you operate. I didn't have to. I think he gets it. We was always cool. Think about it. They're gonna greenlight you after this. You sure you want to do this?
I think he gets the message. Let's go.
Let's get out of here, man. Quick.
Joy. Hello.
Oh.
to kill me!
Hey, Rudy, you want to get killed? Stop right there!
Talking about Buku
Lil. More date. What's up, boy? More date. What's up, boy?